We need to talk.
Fine, make it quick. I'm preparing for a meeting with a computer security expert to get to the bottom of the weird emails coming from my account.
Preparing by looking at the IT guy's vacation photos?
If you must know, the computer security expert is JR's close friend, Leona.
Ah, IT gal.
I've never met any of JR's friends before, so I'm just doing a little research.
Got it. Well, I wanted to talk to you about something serious, but honestly, I don't even know how to say it. But
spit it out, Jane.
Right, sorry. I'm worried about Raphael. And I want to talk to him and be there for him, and obviously I can't. But I think he might be in a really dark place.
Of course he's in a dark place. You dumped him.
The kids think he's on drugs.
What?
The twins saw him taking pills in secret. Apparently Mateo did too. So can you please talk to him?
You're probably overreacting like you always do.
Sorry, did I do something to offend you?
I'll talk to Raphael and figure out what's going on. Now go. JR's coming by, and if she sees you, she'll be in a bad mood. Raphael, hey, it's me. Just hoping to talk when you get a minute.
You're screwed.
What do you mean?
Well, your antivirus program is ancient. Pretty much any experienced hacker could just spoof your IP address.
Of course. See? It's Milos. I filed an injunction against him to regain control of the hotel. He's obviously retaliating.
Can you secure it?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. Take that, genius bar. Yeah, by the way, I really dig your ink.
Thanks.
Do you have a go-to artist or anything? I'm considering getting one of my own.
Really? Of what?
Butterfly, lower back.
I love that idea.
Thanks, Leona. You should go.
Yeah, I should get going, too. I have to go to the animal shelter.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I was thinking of using the security breach as an excuse to get the girls a dog. They've been asking. I'm a big fan of dogs. Rescues only, obviously.
You are?
Yes.
You've been stalking me on Instagram.
Down, lioness. Petra was obviously just curious about my good friend.
My apologies. Best of luck with the rescue dog. I'll see you at truck shop tomorrow.
We'll see.
Mm-hmm. Wow, she hated me.
She didn't hate you that much. Next time, just play it more low-key. Make your creepy stalker hints more subtle.
Next time, when? Leona blatantly didn't invite me to the truck shop tomorrow. She's not really hanging out at the truck shop, right?
No, it's a gay club. And she didn't invite you because, well, you don't exactly look like the club type.
What does that mean?
You're too posh for the club scene.
I am not. I love nightclubs.
Yep, nightclubs and rescue dogs. Pedra's favorites.
Okay, look. I want to try getting to know your life more. Leona's important to you, so she's important to me too.
Okay.